Taliban has told women working in Afghan government departments to cover up or they may lose their jobs. The Taliban's religious police said on Tuesday that they must cover up even with a blanket if necessary. Most women have been barred from their government jobs since the Taliban retook power in August last year. Taliban says they will allow women to return under proper conditions, for example, when arrangements for segregated office spaces are made. AFP reported that on Tuesday, the Ministry for the Promotion of Virtue and Prevention of Vice issued a statement saying women should not go to work unless they were properly covered, and they could be fired if they did not follow guidelines. AFP quoted Ministry spokesman Mohammed Sadiq Akif Muhajir as saying, "Women can follow the hijab the way they want." When asked if women must don the all-covering burqa, which was made the rule under its last regime over 20 years ago, the spokesman said, "They can wear any other sort of hijab, it is up to them, but they must cover up properly, even wear a blanket." Since Taliban stormed to power in August last year, women's freedom is being curtailed in the country under its conservative rule and strict interpretation of Islam, even as women have been pushing back against their diktat with protests, especially in the capital, Kabul. Many women journalists and sportswomen have fled the country in fear for their lives. The Taliban, under its previous rule, did not permit women in public life, including barring them from an education.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.